Day two, and Citroen was set to dominate. But on stage five, Francois Duval lost his brakes. Right. And by the time he reached service, he had dropped to fifth. On the first stage of day three, Francois Duval was pushing hard to regain his podium position. But he got this corner all wrong. He ended back on his wheels, but the damage done forced his retirement.